Hello everyone, today's topic is deer and I will show you how to draw deer. So let's start. First step is to draw two circles. One is big and second is small, like this. Don't press too hard your pencil, use light and smooth strokes. Draw a triangle with rounded corner on the top right side. Like this. Draw two arcs on the top of the head for ears. Draw a series of lines to connect the major shape and from the body. Like this. Now complete your figure. Draw one small circle for eye. Draw curved line for legs like this. One small tail. Now rub extra circle. You can add some shading to give your drawing more dimension and volume, like this. Now one deer is complete. Now draw one more deer. Now draw two circles, one for face and one for body. Two arcs for ear, like this. Now join the circles. Draw line under the body for legs, curved line like this. Now draw rest of the body, face, one eye, now add some shading. Small dots for body texture. Now my drawing is complete.